Scholar Satum, welcome to another e-learning third term third week. Remember, today's subject is cultural and creative arts. Cultural and creative arts. That is the subject. The topic is buckets and its use. Buckets and its use. All of us know the bucket. Bucket, the picture of bucket. Whenever you see bucket, I think you can identify it. Now, uses of bucket. What do we use bucket for? We use bucket to fetch water. We use bucket to fetch water in our houses. And all of us have buckets at home. Two, we use bucket to bathe. We use bucket to do what? To bathe. We can also use bucket to wash clothes. Yes, we use bucket to wash clothes. Now, can you see the picture of bucket? This is bucket. This is bucket. A bucket. This is a bucket. I hope you like my bucket the way I drew it. Okay, remember, uses of buckets. What do we use buckets for? We use bucket to fetch water. We use bucket to bathe. We use bucket to also wash clothes. Now, on your homework, we use bucket for dash and dash. These are the options. Please pick your options and fill the card. Thank you and see you in the next class.